Hi guys, I'm going to demo this little sweater that I love.
That you won't take off?
No. It's going to be permanently glued to my body. So the sweater is great. Right now it's one size fits all, so I don't know what size it is in terms of sizing, but all I know it's a big slouchy sweater.
But you're 5'4", that's how it fits on you.
Yeah, I'm 5'4". It goes to my like middle of my thigh here. So if you're taller, it might come up to here, which I think it's totally fine. And it's a great sweater for over like a shirt like this when you're at home. Right now, these days we're at home. Maybe I should tuck in my shirt. And over a dress would be super cute. But it's just it's just one of those like kind of weird sloppy sweaters that kind of full, very, very cozy.
Is it the kind that you would expect to sort of stretch out over time?
It could stretch out a little bit, I think. I don't know, which I don't mind. I think it'd be great. I just love that it's just sort of like putting on a blanket, basically. You know, like, and then it just has no buttons, and then it's pom-poms
so
all the way
cute.
Around in
Look
the
at
back.
That.
It's super happy, and honestly, the sweater
it's
will
so
go
soft,
with.
Right?
It's so soft, and it will go with everything, honestly. And it's a great weight because it's not too. Sometimes these knitted sweaters get really heavy. And then I can't wear them, or they start stretching out so much where it's like, I can't, you know, like it gets so long by the end of the day, you're like, what do I do? Throw it in the wash. But I think this is just one of those sweaters where it's just great.
And is it itchy at all?
No. And you could definitely wear, it's just cozy. And I think that's what it is. Sleeves are kind of like just big. And I love the color, just beautiful, like eggshell natural color that will go with everything in your closet. So, and I think this sweater will also take you into spring, which is great. So this is a great sweater. I love it. And I think you're going to love it too. Okay. Bye.